Solution, everything goes to hell on your screen. Where the hell did I put it? Oh, there it is. There we go, we can do it. There we go, there we go. There we go. Job done. Job done, I'm a genius. I'm a genius. Genius, this is the hardest part. Night one. How about fuck you? Yeah, I get to work the night shift just like League. Okay. It's 120 a week. What the fuck? I wouldn't. Six. Wait. That's the scariest part. 6 hours. An entire week. $120? Holy shit, that is scary. Wait. Let me calculate the money. Am I earning $2 an hour? Holy shit, that is scary. Oh, fuck the phone. Where the fuck's my phone? Am I blind? Is that it? Ring again, I dare you. Fuck. Fuck.
I wanted to record a message for you to help you get settled in on your first night. I actually worked in that office before you. I'm finishing up my last week now, as a matter of fact, so I know it can be a bit overwhelming, but I'm here to tell you there's nothing to worry about. You'll be fine. So let's just focus on getting
can
you
I get
through
a
your first. Okay? Let's see. First, there's an introductory greeting from the company that I'm supposed to read. It's kind of a legal thing, you know. Welcome to Freddy Fazbear's Pizza,
yay.
A magical place for kids and grown-ups alike.
You guys are paying me $2 an hour. Don't expect me to do anything.
Fazbear Entertainment is not responsible for damage to property or person. Upon discovering that damage or death have occurred, a missing person report will be filed within 90 days or as soon as property and premises have been thoroughly cleaned.
Well, you can't see the power. Fuck, you're right. Oops. Don't worry, guys. Justice League. I was trying to listen to his disclaimer. Is that already good? It is now. There we go. If there's nothing on the bottom right, we win.
If I were forced to sing
look at
those
practice. I'm
same
leaving this
stupid
room.
songs for 20 years and I never got a bath, I'd probably be a bit irritable at night too. So remember, these characters hold a special place in the hearts of children, and we need to show them a little respect, right? Okay. So just be aware, the characters do tend to wander a bit. They're left in some kind of free-roaming mode at night. Something about their servos locking up and they get turned off for too long.
Ooh, Kayla,
they used to be allowed to walk around during the day, too.
Turn
but then
the
there was the bite
phone.
Of 87. Yeah. It's amazing that the human body can live without the
holy shit,
world,
is this gonna be
you
my
know?
Entire night? No wonder
but
why
no,
I'm paid $2.
Safety, the only real risk to you as a night watchman here, if any, is the fact that these characters, if they
well,
happen
pay
to see you after
I'm
hours,
paid
probably won't recognize you as a person. They'll most likely see you as a metal endoskeleton without its costume on. Now, since that's against the rules here at Freddy Fazbear's Pizza, they'll probably try to forcefully stuff you inside a Freddy Fazbear suit.
Then why the fuck don't I just wear
now,
a Freddy
so
Fazbear
bad
suit?
If the suits themselves weren't filled with crossbeams, wired, and animatronic devices.
Fuck, why don't I get my own suit
especially
then?
Around the facial area. So you can imagine how having your head.
Oh my god, this is the entire first night?
A bit of discomfort.
She's been talking for
death.
2 hours!
The only parts
this
of you that
is
would
the
like to
scariest shit ever.
Again would be your eyeballs and teeth that pop out the front of the mask. Yeah, they don't tell you these things when you sign up. But hey, first station to embrace.
Holy shit.
I'll chat with you tomorrow. Check those cameras and remember to close the doors only if absolutely necessary. Gotta conserve power. Alright, good night.
Wait, it takes money to fucking close a fucking door? Okay, they're all in their area. Oh shit, so I got cameras. Is that towered? What the fuck? Fuck, the kitchen. Do I have to fucking go to the kitchen? God damn it! Oh no, I sit here. Okay. What the fuck? Not back to the old camcorder. I spent 2 hours listening to that clown. This is like a defense game, right? So they come at me. I got cameras. What the fuck? Ah, shit. Bunny rabbit's out. Fucking bunny rabbit's out. Oh, dumb shit, you're back in. Do I just watch him? I got this. Come on, you piece of shit, move. This is like, reminds me of a game. Fuck, there was a game on Sega Saturn where you watch a party. Fuck, it was the famous one that caused a lot of controversy. You just watch cameras. Then you trap ghouls or some shit. I'm wasting power. My fucking phone, like, runs out of power faster. Don't worry about it. I have a fucking... Definitely gotta stay off the weed. Need to conserve power for 6 hours. We're already at 3 hours in. Okay, come on. My phone dies faster than this, guys. Come on, guys. Come on, guys. You really think it matters right now? My phone will die significantly faster. Oh, yeah, night trap. There you go. So I know how to conserve power. I have a phone. Man, I wonder what the point of the light is. I'd make a great night watchman. What is the bunny doing? The bunny just fucking sits there. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Camera disabled, audio only. Okay, that's fucking great. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Conserve energy, Admin. Huh? Where'd he go? Where the fuck's the bunny? Shit. Where the fuck's the bunny? No, I got 2 hours left. Just gotta zone control this shit. Where the fuck's the bunny? Did that guy move? Oh shit! There's more than three of them? That is fucking useless. And we're safe and sound. My job here is done. These animals are funny. See, my job here is done. Room secure. Camp 5. Oh, look at Camp fucking 5. There's nothing in there, guys. Oh, I see. There's nothing there, see? Room secure. We have 1 hour left and 25% battery life. So, using phone logic, we win. Now we just count down the hours, boys. Room secure. Good night, everyone! We've already won. Great job, this is a great job, guys. Dream job, I get paid $2.50. That's probably the scariest part of this job. Just have to away the app. Come on, it should be 6 a.m. I'm not working overtime at this shit. They probably don't even pay me overtime. So fuck this shit. Holy shit. Am I really gonna run out of batteries before I fucking... Something starts coming, I'll just close it. Yes! I fucking made it! Fuck you guys! Genius. 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 Ah, my job here is done. They don't fucking pay overtime. These guys are too cheap. I would just beat the system. Alright, boys! How's it going, y'all? Oh my god, I have to listen for 2 hours to this shithead. Where the hell is the phone?
Hello? Well, if you're hearing this and you made it to day two, congrats! I won't talk quite as long this time since Freddy and his friends tend to become more active in the week progresses, it might be a good idea to peek at those cameras while I talk, just to make sure everyone's in their proper place, you know. Interestingly enough, Freddy himself doesn't come off stage very often. I've heard he becomes a lot more active in the dark, though, so, hey.
What's the point of watching the cameras? They fucking walk away anyway.
I also want to emphasize the importance of using your door lights. There are blind spots in your camera view, and those blind spots happen to be right outside your doors. So if you can't find something or someone on your cameras, be sure to check the door light. You might only
get the fuck back in.
Not that you would be in any danger, of course. I'm not implying that.
Oh, shit.
Also, check on the curtain in Pirate Cove from time to time. The character in there seems unique in that he becomes more active if the cameras remain off for long periods of time. I guess he doesn't like being watched. I don't know. Anyway, I'm sure you...
Oh, shit, it's like that game! Like when you played it as a kid. Like freeze camera or some shit? Yeah. Fuck, get the hell back! That guy's getting closer. Alright, don't worry, guys. Alright, I got you on my camera. You can't move when you get seen. Damn, that guy's getting closer. So is that, huh? Oh, fuck! Fuck! What the fuck? You can't ruin my camera, are you still there? Oh my god. Turn off the light. Fuck! I just have to watch this room. Fucking bullshit, I'm not using too much energy. The fucking guy moved. He's not supposed to move. Is he still there? Fuck. That guy's just not gonna leave, is he? Rip Pirate Cove. I can't fucking look at Pirate Cove, because I'm fucking already being swarmed. It's 2 a.m., don't worry. We have 60%, but it's 2 a.m. Okay, if we're at 50%, at 3 a.m., we're in a good spot. This is how phones work, guys. If you're halfway through the day, your phone better be at 75%. Okay, got him. Okay. I can't open the fucking door on the left. That stupid bunny asshole is looking at me. It's sort of awkward. Okay. Almost there. The job here is done. That fucking bunny. I was looking at the cameras. I don't get how the bunny got through my blind spot. He's not fucking gone. Oh, he's fucking gone. Oh, okay. What the fuck? Oh my god, they're not here. They're beside me, aren't they? Come on. Ooh, a drink. There's still a drink there. You'd figure someone would take it away. Oh, there's someone in the hallway. What the fuck is that? Does dub dub dub. Fuck, I'm too scared. Fuck it. Packet, we'll just use power. We'll just use a little bit more power. Oh my god. Where the fuck is all the toys anyway? Oh my god, get off my- Oh shit, that's the right side. Fuck, that guy's outside my door, isn't he? Okay, I got this. I'm a genius. See, that's called preemptive door closing. So... there's probably a guy on my left anyway, so I'm a genius sometimes. Can sensor power. Is there such a thing as like a door that fucking locks in this world? Okay, we're at a third of power, but we're only halfway through the night. So, I definitely hear moving. 4 a.m. Okay, we're at a quarter left. We're at the quarter left. We just can't. Is he pounding at the door? You can turn off the fan. No, we can't fucking turn off the fan, because apparently I'm a stupid apparently all I care about is heat. Don't worry, I have 20%, 2 hours left. I'm paid 2 hours and 50. So, if I do a good job, I can get out early and clock in somehow. Can I turn off the fucking fan? Don't worry, I know phones. The last 10% is usually last twice as long. What? Okay. Hello there. Why does that guy never move? And why is that guy on my right? Shit. Fuck it. I have 6% left. I just have to last fucking 1 hour. Can I turn off that light? Oh my god, we're out of power, boys. We're fucked. Come on, clock out, clock out. Clock the fuck out. Clock out. It's almost 6. School's out, boys. Saved by the bell. Come on, saved by the bell. Fuck. I lose. Saved by the bell. Fucking bell won't ring. I'm dead. I'm fucking dead. Fucking dead, aren't I? I'm fucking dead. Fucking dead. It's 6. Come on. It's fucking 6. Oops. I was trying to move the chat so I could see it. It's 6 a.m., right? Oh my god. Yay. Oh. It was fucking 6 a.m. I'm not being paid overtime. That's the scariest part, is not being fucking paid. Turn the fucking camera back on. Turn it on, boys. Yay, I'm an animal now. Yay. Piece of shit, Freddy. Fuck you, Freddy. Look at you again. Okay. We just save power, boys. Just save power. Just save the fucking power. Huh? Is the guy not gonna phone me? Fucking phone me, you piece of shit! It's... Oh my god. Huh? What the hell? The nose isn't working. There we go. Alright, boys. The fucking bunny rabbit's missing. Mr. Bunny, please don't walk towards me. I don't get the point of the cameras, though. I guess the camera... stops that guy from moving. Don't move, you fuckers. Fuck. Come on, where the fuck are you? Why are my cameras useless? Oh shit. Camera uses less energy than the lights. So that guy's like right fucking beside me, isn't it? Oh my god. Okay, well. Well then. Alright, all the other fuckers are coming for. You're using too much power, odd one. Wait, can I see them without even opening the door? I don't have to, I can't tell. Okay. So, when is that fucker gonna move away? Huh? Well, still there. Okay, we can do this. Oh my god, piss off. Excellent, he's gone. For the shadow? So fucking Dallas is stoned. Is he still there? Get a fucking job! Fuck this guy! Wait, the bunny rabbit was... Wait, what? But the bunny rabbit's right here. Oh, okay. Fuck. Okay. 50% at 2 a.m. I think we're not doing too well this run. Damn, they pay me 2 hours and 50 cents. Or 2 hours and 50 cents an hour, and they can't afford to fucking have these cameras running. Like, why don't we just fucking lock this room? Like, come on, guys. Who the fuck would rob a place like... Oh, god damn it. What is the objective? Apparently, fucking just watch, huh? Ah, shit. Come on, you bastard, I know you're on that side. Don't worry. If we round up, we're actually close to 6 a.m. We're at 4 a.m. Now the scariest part is, oh fuck. The scariest part is I don't get fucking benefits. This is fucking scary as it is. Imagine this life, no benefits, $2.50 an hour, like, I don't know how you can get away with this. I have 2 hours, 25%, I got this. Oh shit, oh fuck! I didn't watch him! I didn't fucking watch him! I'm dead! I'm fucking dead! Oh, he's back, okay. Okay. We're good. There's no fucking benefits, we're so fucked. Okay, we're good for now. We're Fucking good. Let me look at that fucker. I want to chill out with the lights. I say, fuck you, you're not working this shift. Gotcha to gank me, yo. Fuck you, buddy. Fuck you, you piece of shit. Fuck you, lovable little fox, piece of shit. Looks like I win again. What does it even fucking care you get swashed? Okay, about 10%, 4 PM. So basically, we can't do anything, because we're fucked. We have 5 AM, okay, we have 8, okay, I can't even use power right now, I'm fucked. I can't use power right now. We have an hour on 8% battery life. With a Snapdragon processor, we can push, okay, no, it's not going down. Okay, there's definitely not a Snapdragon. I can't do anything now. What am I supposed to fucking do? Oh, fuck off, Foxy, get the fuck back in. Get the fuck back in. Wait, is that even Foxy? And we're fucked. And we're fucked, boys. I can't turn off the fan! One does not simply turn the fucking fan off. It's day two, and I fucking lose day two again. I lost day two again. Holy shit, I'm fired. This is odd one in RL. Odd one in RL would be fucked. Cause he loses his job on the second night again. Fuck. Come on. Come on. Is it 6 AM yet? Fuck. Fuck. I'm so bad. I'm fired, dude. I'm fucking fired again. So, being unemployed is the scariest thing of this game, not the no benefits $2.50 an hour. Now unemployed. Why don't I turn off the fucking fan? Because the fan doesn't turn off! Oh my god. Don't fucking move, please, friends. Why can't I ever actually see the show? Ah, shit, the guys. The guy's coming again, ain't he? Huh? Who's that one? I don't recognize that guy. Oh, bitch. And these cameras aren't very good. So if I were running to defend, where'd that guy go? Son of a bitch. Ah, he's coming from the left. That piece of shit. Don't use the camera so much. What can I do? I'm a night watchman. Of course I have to use the camera. You guys don't fucking know anything. I am not gonna be unemployed after this. I am gonna fucking have this job. You guys are just haters. You guys are just haters. Haters. Be smart with power. I'm gonna fucking earn my keep. The entire point is to fucking look at cameras. That is how you get fired. If you are hired to look at cameras and don't look at the cameras, you are fired. That is what I would do. If I owned this place, I would fire you. Because that is your fucking job. That is your fucking job. You would be fired. I would fire you myself. Really want to get that drink. Is that Chipotle? Bring double A's. Nothing ever runs on double A's. I had more double A's than anything else, but everything ran on triple A's. I was so sad. So I have these rechargeable double A batteries that don't do shit because everything ran in triple A and not double A. Yeah, I guess I get food. I probably paid for the food though. At least I get room and board while I'm awake. So, I mean, I guess I got that going for me. What is that sound? There's no way. Why the fuck don't I get paid more? You'd figure out this out, people who are more than 250, but no benefits, 250. %58, 4 hours left. I mean, be honest, guys. I'm doing this shift like a champ. Shit, someone's definitely moving. Gotta go fast. Okay. What? Okay. Alright, guys. What if my character is like a guy? Like a family of like six or something? And he has to just pay for his kids' food? Like, that's maybe the scariest part, is if I lose this job, I lose everything. So I'm not gonna fucking lose my family. Just cause this shitty job is, has no benefits and pays me $250. Cause fuck this shit. So I get $120 a week for 6 hours a day. It's like, what the fuck? And it's on the shitty shift, sure. Fuck you. Oh, I hear walking. Now, why don't they not even, like, have fucking guard? Why don't they just post a guard outside? I don't really fucking is gonna get in. I haven't seen that fox guy. Yeah, maybe I'm the murderer, you know? Maybe I'm the guy. Holy shit. That guy needs a real fucking job. Like, still there? Okay. Still there. Someone said stop spamming those lights, bro. Well, I'll tell you something. If this guy's a cheap piece of shit, it's not like he gets money for any power I have left, so I might as well use all of it. Like, you're gonna give me a job with limited power, I'm gonna make sure I go exactly 100% on budget. Alright, still there. Yeah, why don't we have doors that fucking lock with a key? God forbid. Doo-doo-doo-doo. Oh, he's not there. What? I've never seen Game 3's video. All I know is I'm paid jack shit to watch fucking lights on a camera system. Whoa, whoa, what the fuck? Okay. Is he still fucking there? Oh, good. You get overtime if you survive night six? Oh shit! score. I can feed. Like tonight we have fucking, or this week we're gonna have dinner. Oh boy, my family's gonna be fucking happy then. All right, we got this. 17%. Last star. Finally, the shift's over. Let's fucking eat. Let's get some. We can afford breakfast, boys. Cereal for everyone in the family. God bless. American dream right here. I'm fucking this up. I have 10% left, or 13. 12. It's got outlast. I got this. Come on, you sons of bitches. I'm ready. I have 10% power. You better start rushing me while you still can. Yeah. Fuck you guys. Turn the clock out. Sorry, boys. We're gonna buy a generic store brand cereal. Like, we can't afford Cheerios yet. You're using more power if you keep spamming the camera. Where the fuck's the phone guy? Yeah, there we go. That's my entertainment for today. Damn, I seem like a douche. Why do I never actually pick up that phone? I'm actually curious about that. Now, you know who's a douche? People who don't pick up fucking phones when they're right beside the goddamn phone.
Hey, you're doing great. Most people don't last this long.
No, don't worry, I died twice already.
You know, they usually move on to other things by now. I'm not implying that they died. That's not what I meant. Anyway, I better not take up too much of your time. Things start getting real tonight.
Oh, shit.
Hey, listen, I had an idea. If you happen to get caught and want to avoid getting stuffed into a Freddy suit, try playing dead. You know, go limp. Then there's a chance that maybe they'll think that you're an empty costume instead. Then again, if they think you're an empty costume, they might try to stuff a metal skeleton into you. I wonder how that would work.
It's best just not to get caught, you dumb fuck.
Okay, I'll leave you to it. See you
Trying to gank me, you're right. He's fucking trying to gank me. I didn't fucking watch him enough. You guys are like, save power. It's like, yeah, that doesn't give me any more money. If saving power gave me more money, you damn right, I'd fucking end every night with 100% power. But since this greedy piece of shit only pays me 250, I'm not gonna fucking save him power. I'm gonna fucking use as much as I can. Is my camera blurred? Oh, come on. Am I that much of a slob? Why is there blur on my fucking camera? No. Look at that. Did someone spill something on it? What the fuck? Look, there's like blur, and this is, oh no, this is me. I didn't clean my glasses or some shit. I'm getting paid $4 an hour, for fuck's sakes. Oh shit, that's like big time. That fan keeps me cool, okay? Better to get banged by fucking animatronics and fucking be sweaty, yo. Don't worry. See you, you piece of shit? You can't gank me. Can't gank this. Now we play the waiting game. Huh. Ah shit, some asshole's coming. I'll be right with you, buddy. Alright, which one of you sons of bitches are here? What if the ball were to break? What the fuck was that? Hehe, it's like a bear or something. Yeah, you son of a bitch. Third down, 70% down. No problem, guys. You guys don't know what time is. Ooh, Snapdragon processor. This 65% will last me 2 fucking days. 2 fucking days. 2 motherfucking days. You guys don't know how, guys. Let me educate you guys. I have a Snapdragon phone. It has 62% power. In other words, I have 2 motherfucking 4 days of power in my Snapdragon processor. So, the 60% is easily enough for the rest of this night. So, my job here is done. So as long as I don't run Skype on this phone, I have 2 fucking days. If I run Skype on the phone, then I probably have 2 minutes of fucking battery life, because I don't know what the fuck Skype does. Damn, it must be a rat problem. Shit. Halfway done, boys. There's a movie called Freddy Got Fingered. I think, was it the 90s? Or maybe it was the late early 2000s. Never watched it though. But we had a friend called Frederick. So, good thing. But yeah. Don't. There's very little red. Aside from this main character's called Freddy. So, same deal. We're gonna the middle finger this guy too. Yeah, you son of a bitch. Don't worry, see, like I said, our Snapdragon phone is still alive. Yeah, so it's definitely okay. Whoa. Hey, let's eat. I want to fucking eat too, buddy. Alright. Oh, is he still there? Okay. Someone said the right camera for Freddy. Don't fuck with me, Freddy. He has a nose. Dude. See, this is why I'm paid the big bucks, guys. Shit like this is why I'm paid the big money. You guys wonder. When it's like, odd one, why are you paid so much money? Because I can fucking maintain guard over this stupid place. That is why I'm paid the big bucks. My job here is done. That guy's annoying. Holy shit. Fucking bunny. Okay. Alright, we're good. Got 1 hour left. I'm basically home free. I'm not gonna save power for some cheapo, okay? I'm gonna use as much as possible just to fucking get my employer back. That's how this job is like. You don't take care of me, I don't take care of your power. Whoa. You almost got out, yo. Oh, what? He's almost out of his fucking room. Fuck. Piss off. I have fucking like 10 minutes left. So fuck you guys. I'm out of here. Time to clock out.
Oh, gotcha, gotcha, gotcha. Yes, fuck off. I got $10 more. Oh, yeah. I'm rich. Fourth night. Fuck you. I can feed. No, I can pay a quarter of the rent with this money. This is why the minimum wage is going up. Shit like this. What's up, dog? I don't even know why this guy calls me. I figured he'd have, like, a real job. Come on, pick up, pick up. Why don't I fucking pick up?
Oh, oh, hey. Hey, wow, day four. I think you can do it. Hey, listen. I may not be around to send you a message tomorrow. It's been a bad night here for me. I'm kind of glad that I recorded my messages for you. So when I did. Hey, do me a favor. Maybe sometime you could check inside those suits in the back room. I'm going to try to hold out until someone checks. Maybe it won't be so bad. Yeah, I always wondered what was in all those empty heads back there.
Is he dead? Sucks to be him. At least I get paid for dying. That guy doesn't even get paid. I don't know if he's employed. But yeah. Huh. Someone said Freddy comes up this night. Let's see fucking Freddy. What's the point of the kitchen if you can never fucking see in the kitchen? Was my friend dead? Oh, come on! I fucking was watching you the entire time! How the fuck is he already, like, near me? Get the fuck back in! Come on, I barely stopped looking at him. Piece of shit. Now I'm really fucked, aren't I? Phone guy's dead. Oh, piece of shit. This is my life now. This is the life of esports after you fucking go to an animatronics factory. Or wherever the hell this is. Chuck E. Cheese without the cheese and without the games, without the Chuck E. You just work the night shift there. And that drink has been there forever. I don't even know if it's good anymore. My character apparently doesn't fucking give a shit about the cobweb in my fucking workspace. Look at that cobweb. It's just there. Hey, get back in there, you little shit. Cobweb under my feet. That guy's a piece of shit. He knows. He knows. He knows the little things in life. Do bad day, do bad day. It's not out of order. The guy still fucking moves. At the end of this game, you get to see the animals go yay and hold hands and everything. Yay. Holy shit. Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, it's gone. Now, why don't we just let them roam free at night? Like, why do we even have a guard? Maybe these guys just want to be free, you know? And, like, not... I don't know. Maybe they don't like singing for kids. I don't like singing. Maybe he just wants to be left alone. Maybe this is like I'm a guard for a prison or something. Maybe this is the asylum and they just want to be free. I'm a little chilly actually, it's a little cold, maybe need a coat. Oh fucker! Oh my god! Motherfucker! Mother! Good job, Mr. Bunny. Do 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 da da do da da do da da. You should look at Mr. Pirate. He's trying to escape the asylum. Oh fuck! Fucking Freddy, the fucking lights did nothing! Why is my camera dead? Oh my god. Fucking Freddy can fuck a suck a dick. For all the rest of his fucking animatronic friends. Fucking Freddy. Fuck Freddy. Oh, that. Never liked Frederick anyway. Fucking Freddy. Fucking Freddy. I have to check more than just this camera. I mean, these cameras aren't for show. Fuck, so I'm fucked. We ran out of money! We can't afford to watch more than one spot. I'm not paid enough. There was no training program for this fucking job. Of course I don't know how to do it. Like, maybe if that fucker could afford more than a few bucks an hour. This is like below minimum wage. I don't know how this guy gets away with it. There's no training program. There's no benefits. Like, and I'm not allowed to use all the tools at my job. It's like, oh, you're a delivery driver for Pizza Hut. Oh, by the way, you can only use the car halfway across the delivery because we can't afford the gas. So please, please don't fucking drive all the way there. Don't call me dumb, you piece of shit. Fuck's call me dumb. It's 1990, so it's not minimum wage yet. When I was a kid, I believe where I live, it was it $5.95, the minimum wage of the year like 2000. Ours was one of the last places to catch up in minimum wage. But now we're rich. Now Alberta's rich, so we don't give a fuck of anyone because we have oil. It's like we're Texas. We just got oil. Got ourselves oil. Oil is the solution to all our problems. Okay, so if I just took out two cameras. Holy shit! What? How did he get out? How did the Pirate Cove son of a bitch get out? You guys keep saying 4 fucking B. This isn't fucking Battleship. There's no Battleship at 4B. No fucking Battleship. There's a Battleship at 1C, not fucking 4B. $19.93 to be exact. Okay. So is my wage is minimum wage, right? This isn't illegal. I have no benefits though, so I'm not sure this job has a future. I want to go to the career of animatronics watcher. Job security is pretty good though. I don't think anyone would try to take my job. Poor fucking B. Battleship not sunk. 1990, so it's great minimum wage. Holy shit, that's not fucking... That's not Freddy. Oh my god, get lost, you stupid bird. What else? Freddy's laugh. Is it the dum da dum da dum? Is that fucking Freddy's laugh? Was that fucking Freddy? Which one's fucking Freddy? Don't fuck with me, guys. Which one is fucking Freddy's voice? This isn't like a police lineup, guys. Is that fucking Freddy? Fuck is Freddy. That's fucking Freddy. Hear that dumb fucking laugh anywhere. And when can I fucking open that door?
Hur hur hur, he goes hur 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 hur, piece of shit. Piece of shit, Freddy. Hur 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 hur, piece of shit.
Yeah, he's respawning. Holy shit! Fuck, can I ever open that door again? I'm fucked! I'm losing so much power! I'm fucked! I'm fucked! I'm... Huh? Who's that? Is that Freddy? I'm fucked, guys! I can't fucking survive! He's fucking coming. I'm fucked! Fuck, where's fucking Freddy? That's not fucking Freddy, that's Birdie. It's a fucking different guy. I'm fucked. There's no one there. Where the fuck is Freddy? Fuck! Can I open door number two yet? Still there. Eight % 2 hours left. I'm dead. I'm fucking dead. I'm dead. I'm fucking dead. I'm fucking dead. I'm fucking dead. Oh fuck. I'm dead. He's in. He's fucking in here, isn't he? He's fucking in here. Well, we're dead. And we're dead. And we're dead. And we're dead. And we're dead. So, dress your best, cause we're about to get it from the behind. Yep, bend down and play dead. Then we get it right up the rear. Come on, Freddy, I know you're fucking about to butt sex me. Please! I'm not into that! Yay! Fun times! Fuck me, man. Okay, he's about to fuck me. It's coming, I know it's fucking coming. Fucking butt sex. I know it's fucking coming, you're just waiting for it. Come the fuck on! Fuck you, you piece of shit! Do it! Just do it! Fucking Christ! Yeah, we fucking go. I should have the 6 AM bonus.
Fuck you, Freddy. Alright, we have 2 nights left on this shitty job. Why can't you fight back? Because when there's a fucking robot bear, you just don't fight back, you just take it. Oh my god, so back from the hospital or the police station, wherever the hell. I get back on the job. Meanwhile, back. Oh yeah, my friend's dead, right? Shit. I'll fucking avenge you, Billy. I'll fucking avenge you. Don't fucking call me dumb. There's 7 nights? What's fucking 5 nights at Freddy's? Why would there be 7 nights? That doesn't even make sense! Please don't swear so much, sir. Should buy a headset from Logitech. They won't be able to hear it. He's in 4B, he can attack. Otherwise... 7 nights is challenge mode. Well, I'm happy with my lifestyle right now, so I'll probably only work the 5 nights. I don't think I'm gonna deal with time. Who's making that noise? Click the nose and the power goes out. It's an electric jump. G35, guys. If I swear too much, your parents won't hear if you have a G35. It's a great investment, too. You can also play Call of Duty and fucking swear to everyone else there, too. Of course, your parents might hear you then, but at least you have ways to fight back. G35 headset. Gives you the tools to fight back against those guys that call or say they sleep with your mom online. Because you too can say that. But he's not eating in the kitchen. There's no like, why do we even have a camera in the kitchen? It's like, it doesn't see anything. I got you. Look at that stupid phone. Oh, mother! Alright, well, room secure, sir. Room secure, boys. This is why I earn the big dollars. Because I can fucking... Oh, he's gone. Great, that's just great. Oh, son of a bitch, he moved while I was doing that shit. Come on, man. Shit. Yeah, let's fucking recover. Let's recover. Okay? Let's fuck. Huh? Oh, fuck! It's Freddy! Fuck, he's already there. He's fucking right there. Oh my god, he's right fucking there! This is bullshit. How do I fucking beat him? He's right fucking there. Christ, it's only 2 a.m. and I'm at half-life. Oh my god, and these two won't leave. Leave me alone. 2 a.m., door's fucking closed already. We're so fucked. Stop looking at me, you freaks. Stop wasting power. That's not Freddy, that's a doc. No, the doc was it. No, the doc cannot be in 2 places at once. The doc was fucking right there. No. You guys don't fucking get this. Freddy was fucking in that area.
You guys don't understand. She's right there. She's right fucking there. See, this is why I'm paid the big dollars. He's right fucking there. I know he's fucking there. That son of a bitch bear. Don't fucking move on me. Fucking Freddy. Freddy thinks he can outsmart a fucking human. I'll show him. You can't outsmart me. I just did a triple kill there. Do you see that move? The triple kill. I see three doors, three cams at once. Bam! Triple kill. Just. Huh? Where's Freddy? I can't see Freddy! The guy's blocking, the bird's blocking him! Shit. Can't pull an odd one. I've been in this job for 3 days. You can't pull a fast. Oh my god! Get out of the camera. You can't pull a fast one on me. I do the old patented triple kill, patent pending. So do not copy the strategy. Triple kill. As long as Fred, that son of a bitch Freddy doesn't move. Triple kill, bitches. Call it the triple kill. Oh, son of a bitch! Patented triple kill. Freddy can't move. Huh? Is someone moving? Still there, piece of shit. Oh shit, he's on the move! You son of a bitch! Shit! Shit, where'd he go? This is only day fucking 4. How am I losing? I took the training program and everything. I was gonna be promoted. Cannot fucking lose right now. I'm dead. I'm fucking dead, dude. I'm dead, boys. We're dead, boys. Shit. Dead boy. We're dead, boys. We're dead, boys. Fucking dead, boys. It was nice knowing y'all. It was nice knowing y'all. I love all you guys, too. It's nice knowing y'all. The fucking bird's about to do it from behind. I'm gonna squeak the nose one last time. Bird's about to do me from behind, boys. Ugh. There's only so much a man can take to earn fucking $10 a night. Oh my god, I'm about to get owned by a bird. Oh my god, I'm about to get pecked. Oh, it's Freddy. Hi, Freddy. Oh, Freddy. Everybody. Freddy! Stop it, fucking Freddy, stop it. Oh my god, Freddy, you piece of shit. And we're getting Freddy again. I don't get it! Why didn't the bird ever do it to me? And we're dead. One day we'll make it. One day Freddy won't do me from behind. How is he lighting it with no power? Fuck these animals, man. I just want to fucking get my pay. Oh my god. So sad. And my friend's dead. There's no point looking at these cameras. These cameras don't fucking stop them from moving. Like, the moment I unclick, they'll fucking move. Watch. Yeah, see? They fucking move anyway. This camera's fucking useless. These cameras are fucking useless. And he's gone.
cameras are fucking useless. Someone said look at 2B. Battleship sunk. Use the camera to check Pirate Cove. I can't do that because fucking Freddy. Oh my god, that shitter Freddy moves up. And I can't fucking protect myself against Freddy with lights. Is that Freddy? Oh, there's Freddy. I see him. See, that's why they paid me the big bucks, because I can fucking see Freddy a mile away. You piece of shit, Freddy. I see your fucking eyeballs, Freddy. What's the point of the fucking poster in 2B? I see your fucking eyes. Check Pirate Core on both door lights. Then appears Freddy's Freddy's laugh 3 times and close the door on the right when you look in the camera. So in other words, just don't check camera after he laughs 3 times and I'm safe. I mean, sure, the pirate guy will kill me, but sure. Too much power use. You guys are like commies. Now who said to save power? Communist. So don't be like that, man. Don't be like that. Don't be a hippie. And who else saves power? Hippies. So we're not here to save money. We're here to save lives. Mainly mine. I see you, Freddy, you son of a bitch. Freddy can't move if I move first. Where's your god now, Freddy? No, someone said the cameras are useless. If the cameras were so useless, then why are they there? If room 2B was so useless, why is it in the game? If the kitchen is so useless, why is it in there? See, these little things I pick up on that no one else picks up on. Like, if there was a fan there, they'd say useless. Yeah, do I not get, like, a laptop or something to watch, like, TV shows on when I do this job? This job's pretty lame, dude. Human life's only worth 13.5 million, you say? I think there was a, yeah, some economy thing. Saying that stuff. How much money is life really worth? My life is worth billions of dollars, so therefore I cannot lose this job. Billions of dollars. Yeah, Freddy can't move when I fucking do this move. This is called the quadruple smash. Oh, double kill. Keep an eye on both of you sons of bitches. Stop wasting power. Just turn off the fan. Maybe I don't want to be sweaty. You ever think of that? Like, maybe I don't want that Chipotle. Maybe I want to eat it a week later when it's fucking moldy and shit. You ever think of that? Maybe I like spiders. Maybe that's why there's a spider web right on my stupid... Oh shit, we lost Freddy! The fuck is Freddy? Fuck. Where's Freddy? Where the fuck did Freddy go? Who the hell is that? That's not Freddy. Shit.
Shit, where the fuck did Freddy go? Fuck! As soon as Freddy starts moving, fucking bird's in my way, I can't see Freddy. Look at how it's ducky, it's fucking Birdo or whatever this shit is. Where the hell is fucking Freddy? Can't find Freddy. There's Freddy, there's my boy Freddy. Okay, good job. He's still there, stupid bunny asshole. Huh, where'd he go? The bunny's not there anymore. Okay, great. Where else Freddy? Oh, Freddy's in the room again. Okay, great. Quarter of it done. 4 a.m., baby. Freddy hasn't moved. Shit, someone's coming. Someone's coming, someone's coming, someone's coming. Someone's coming, someone's coming. Oh no, Freddy's gone! Where the fuck's Freddy? Fucking the bird keeps fucking blocking Freddy. There's Freddy, there's my boy Freddy. Holy shit. Got you, Freddy, you piece of shit. My micro oh, he's gone. Yeah. That was weird. Where's Freddy? Does Freddy just not show up when someone else is in that room? There's Freddy, you bastard. Where's Birdo? We gotta get this, boys. We're gonna win here, boys. Where else Freddy? Freddy got fingered because he's a piece of shit, that's why. Oh, come on, Mr. Fox. You can't fucking do that. I have 1 hour left, 8%. I can do this. I can fucking win! I'll be a hero! I'll be known as a guy that didn't get fired from his job 4 days in. I'll be a motherfucking hero. I'm a hero. I'm a fucking hero. I can't check for Freddy anymore. I don't have enough power. Shit! I'm running out of power. Fuck! I need... No! Power! Fuck, he's here. He's here. Fuck! Fuck, Freddy! Fuck this job! Yes, I made it! I fucking made it! Get the fuck out, man! Fuck you, man! Fucking Freddy! This job pays $4 an hour, apparently. This job pays so little. I watch cameras for 6 hours.
Are you playing?
Yes.
Freddy? Are you Freddy?
No, I'm not fucking Freddy. Freddy's a fucking bear.
Who are you then? Freddy's a bear?
Yes, I'm a minimum wage night watchman of a fucking camera. Man, I don't know.
No, man.
My guy never picks up the phone at the start of everyone. It's spooky, Bjergsen. There's no light on him. He's trying to say some shit, but I can't hear what he's saying. Fuck. Why does this guy talk with his mouth full? I don't get it. Huh? Eh, depends how you are. I never played out last, so I don't know. Yeah, I should play out last one day. I flip fucking cameras, okay? Like, not every job is fucking League, okay? I'm like, no, there's a limited amount of power. I can't fucking just flip cameras left and right, okay? Because the budget cuts, okay? Okay, we can't fucking just do that. No one understands me, my job, dude. This is why I will be hired by Freddy's Chuck E. Cheese or whatever. Bjergsen won't be. Bjergsen would be fired. I would actually survive on this job. Sure, I haven't cleaned up my work area. Sure, my workstation has the same drink in Chipotle for like the last 5 nights. Sure, but fucking did my job. I don't even know what the phone call said. Like, my friend's dead, and then some guy was mouthful or some shit. Tried to phone me. So, I have no idea. I have no idea what that phone call was about. If you want- Oh, bitch! If you wanted to fucking talk to me, he needs to slow down, chew his food, then come call me. Yeah, Bjergsen's a Erickson thinks he's so good now. Too mighty for a night watchman job. Sorry, we're not all born into royalty. Some of us just have to man the line. Everyday people have to man the fucking line against the animatronics. I'm that guy. 75% at 1 a.m. Come on, guys. You really think that scares me? Ooh, boo, boo. Oh. Boo. Boo. Ooh. Save power. How about I save lives? That's what it's about. Saving motherfucking lives. I'm saving lives right now. That was 2020 mode coming out. Is that where you spend 20% of your time on each spot? So far in my adventures, I've found this place isn't so bad. Yeah, sure, though, give you butt sex every once in a while, but, I mean, why not? Like, sometimes, I don't know. Sure, there's a drink on that damn table or shelf or whatever the hell that is. Oh, the TV. Like, sure, there's a drink there that's been left out for days, but come on. Point of this game. Okay, have you ever played Papers, Please? Oh my god, shut it off. That game is about processing paperwork. This game is about watching cameras. Like, sometimes in real life, there's some jobs that just aren't all fun and games, is it? Sometimes it's really serious, like processing the immigration. That is serious. Watching a bunch of animatronics at Chuck E. Cheese. That's fucking serious. So do not fucking tell me that my job any worse than any other job. We all have our jobs to do. This is mine. So don't fucking diss my job. That can all be fun and games. Some of us actually have to hold the line against this shit. Now why don't I fucking bring my own flashlight with AA batteries? But no. I'm probably trying to save money for my family in Uganda or some shit so they can come over. So fuck you for even thinking that I'm going to abandon them there. So, where's your god now? Tell me. Think of these puppets as like the Boos from Mario, the haunted every haunted house. Remember, Boos cannot look Mario in the eye. Always try to get them from behind. That's what these guys are like. They don't move, you see them. Cause they can't do it from the front. They don't have the guts. Face me. Oh, bitch. How did he fucking move? How did he fucking move? Don't worry, Freddy hasn't even moved yet. Oh shit! Where the fuck is he? Where is he? Which one was he at? Fuck, I'm being surrounded! Fuck, Freddy moved too. Fuck. I'm being fucking surrounded. Fuck. I got ganked, yo. Fuck. I lost so much power for that move. It was like LCS big plays, but I lost so much power. Fuck. I was playing a good game. I was playing a good controlled game. But I'm losing control of the field right now. Fuck. My wards went down for a second. And I'm getting fucked. That was a mistake. Fuck the bunny rabbits. Shit. I have 2 hours, 10%. I'm done. Like, I'm done. I just got owned by that gank. Just got owned. Time to pull them pants down. Yeah. Just got owned. They got me good. They got me real good there. Got 1 hour left, 6%, the dream. I think I'm dead. Alright, oh, fuck! Foxy got me. At least it's not Freddy. Oh my god, it's always Freddy! It's always fucking Freddy! Honk the nose, fuck it. Stop it! Let me go! Let me go, Freddy! Let me fucking go. You didn't let me go, dude. Oh my god, here it comes. I'm so sad. I'm all so close. I was so fucking close. Why didn't the honk in the nose do anything? I used 25% the first hour because that's how I work. Need to stay still if you run out of power. Wait, what the hell? We just moved. Is that Birdo? Oh, bitch. Try to save power the first hour, you know? The last person who said save power in the first hour. Oh wait, they don't exist anymore. Cause they're dead. Cause they too got a visit from old Freddy here. Old Freddy paid him a visit. Don't see him no more. I've only used 20% on the first hour. Yep. So how did Freddy know I was in the room? Like, you can only hear me honking the nose. It's not like he knew I was there, man. Stop honking the nose. Keeps me sane at night. You know how people have those little bouncing metal balls on their desk to relieve stress? That's my stress reliever. I'll just honk it. There we go. That's my stress reliever. So, get lost! say dumb.
It's Freddy's voice, but Freddy's not moving. Holy shit. Don't call me dumb. Whoa, he definitely looks like he's moved. The quarter beat was fatal, okay. Don't call me dumb. Don't call me dumb. Calm me down. Hi there. Hello there. Oh, bitch! I'm losing all my power! I'm losing all my power! I can't leave. I can't open the doors yet. Oh my god, I'm screwed. I can't do anything until they both leave. Oh my god, they just ganked me, bro. They just completely destroyed my power level. My power level just shrunk!
That's a good gank. Good gank, bros. Good gank, bros. Don't call me dumb. That was a good gank. They took out most of my power. Shit. Who is that? Gotta be fast. Gotta be fast. Huh? Huh. Is that Birdo? Shit, they're moving, they're moving, they're fucking moving! Good, I got those two on lockdown. But Birdo and Bunny, still on the move. But I got those two on lockdown. Like that, huh? Oh, son of a bitch. Fan does not waste power because I am sweaty. So. Oh, the bunny's not there. I'm not screwed. I have a quarter left, 4 a.m. This is the dream. Oh! Shit, I knew I should have looked at it earlier. Like, why do I even check the cameras? Why didn't I just close both doors? That takes too much power, odd one. Oh, screw you. You're shit. The bunny's not there. Okay, I can check only the right door. Shit, the bunny's not there. It ain't over until I'm dead. Then maybe it's over. But for now, it ain't over. It's over. Sir, the power grid won't hold as much micro. It's too much micro for my little mind to handle. How is it still 4 a.m.? Did time just stop? We can't handle this much micro. That's why the power's going down so fast. And over until a goddamn bear is right behind you. Then it's over. Until that happens, this game is duel isn't over yet. 10%, 1 hour left. I might as well just sit still and not. You know what? I might as well just sit still. Is this time to just sit still? Is this shit? You just moved. I'm dead, aren't I? Can't find Freddy. Can't fucking find Freddy! Where'd he go? He's probably in the fucking room, isn't he? Where the fuck did Freddy go? Is he in the kitchen? This is bullshit. What? I'm dead. I'm fucking dead. Lock the fucking door, you fool! I'm dead. Here comes the music, doo doo doo, as Freddy comes in. And we're dead. Door's fucking locked. Oh my god. Just stop it. Oh my god, I'm fucking out of here. Fuck this job. So long, losers. I live, I got my money! Fuck you guys, I don't want overtime. Alright, $120. Alright. That's not even my name though! I can't fucking cash that in, you dumb shit! What? I can't fucking cash it in though! This is fucking bullshit. I'm gonna fucking sue their asses. They should be scared of that. Should fucking sue their asses. I didn't get paid a single dollar because it's some Mike Swartz or some shit. I'm gonna sue him with my $120. Hey, wow, we made it in 2 hours. Wow. Good job, Autumn. You were bad enough to make it 2 hours. Dude, they didn't even pay me for the first 5 nights. Why would I do night 6? Fine. You know what? Night 6. Like, let's see how long we can sit. There's no point fucking doing night 6. Oh, come on. I just looked at you. Where'd the bird go? I'm just keeping an eye on the poster. Oh, what? Oh my god, mister. Is that bird or bunny? That looks like bird. Don't worry. What could the bird possibly do on the right? Where'd the bunny go? Oh shit, I'm being ganged by two? Shit. Don't call me dumb. Shit. I know they moved, but where? Burning too much power. I'm not paid enough for this shit. You know what? I didn't give a shit if they kill me, because I'll fucking sue his ass anyway. Still getting sued. You can't silence all my lawyers. Sued. Motherfucking sued. Motherfucking sued. I didn't get any of my money, okay? He paid $120 to probably his brother or some shit instead of me. That is called a scam. And we'll close you. Don't fucking call me dumb. Hey, oh, bunny's right there. Don't worry. The entire state will go over it against that son of a bitch. I haven't been to Chuck E. Cheese in a while. Maybe I should go again. Oh, come on. He's funny. Bunnies are funny. You know what? Why don't I just let the bunny kill me? Like, it's better than Freddy, right?
Peace.
Thank you for subscribing, Plushie69. Welcome to the Average D Club. You know what? Maybe I don't even want this job. Maybe I should just let this guy kill me, huh? Why is it locked? What the fuck?
Why was it locked? Well, I got owned by the bridge this time. Okay, fuck it. We're going to the lake. It was fucking locked. The door was locked. I'm out of here. The door was fucking locked, man.